Well, you know there are non-lichenized fungi in the world, things like basidiomycetes, your mushrooms on your pizza, your morels in the forest after a nice rain. Just like there are non-lichenized fungi, there are non-lichenized algae. And here's an example that Matt's going to pick up and maybe walk over there. So an algae growing without the fungal association. Poor thing.